Check out this 1 minute design review for an ATMega 2560 test board. You made some creative use of an LED on an open drain pin. Of course, always check those open drain pins to make sure they can handle the current going into them. You have a fuse on the 3V3 line. I'm really not sure why you would need that. You do have LDOs that are powering up the 3V3 rail. I see two different ground nets here, and then you've bridged your system ground and this new ground with a ferrite bead. What are we supposed to say when we see this?
Just say no.
I see that you have a lot of short circuit constraint errors. When I re-pour the polygons, you can see it opens up these gaps in the polygon layer. You have a lot of orthogonal routing on the top and bottom layer, which is what you should do on this kind of two-layer board. But unfortunately, I think it's gonna create an EMI nightmare. I think you should change this to a four-layer board with two ground planes. Finally, drum roll please. Only 56 rule violations. That's a pretty good job. Wanna have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.